The happiest place on earth wasn't so happy this morning when parts of Disneyland lost power. Around 11 a.m., Fantasyland and Mickey's Toontown lost power. According to the park's public relations department, visitors were escorted off of some of the rides. Power was restored to parts of the park by mid-afternoon, the rest restored by 4 p.m. Unfortunately for park workers, this is one of the busiest weekends of the year.